Hi everyone, today I will tell you about the difference between Blender Cycles and Blender EB. As you can see here, I have two images. The first one is rendered in Cycles and the second is rendered in Blender EB. Yeah, of course, you can see the first one. Ah, no, they are different. These two images are rendered from one scene. I changed from Cycles to EV. They both rendered in 64 samples, very low samples, and I change the lighting between Blender Cycles and Blender EV because the parameters of lighting in Blender EV and Blender Cycles are different. As you can see, the lighting in Blender Cycles is soft, smoother than Blender EV. I use the Filmic effect and use the high contrast in both image. In Blender Cycles, I enable the denoise and to decrease the noise of low samples image. In Cycles, everything is more visible than Blender EV. The material you can see here and here is more easy in Blender Cycles. And the glass, especially the glass material in Blender Cycles is still better than Blender EV. And the shadow too. I prefer the shadow in Blender Cycles than EV. Maybe, I don't know. The lighting in EV is not good. This need to improve. It need to be improved more in Blender EV. This scene belongs to EvoMotion interiors, so as I told you before, I will send the blend file. I will share this blend file, but I have to change some objects in this scene. It's copyright. Okay, see you later.